Yo, what is up, you guys? Guess who it is? That is right, it's your boy Ghost XLR. Today we're back with another episode of LSPDFR. That is right, you guys. So, today we're gonna be playing as a police PIA. I think that. I'm not sure what it is, to be honest. So we're just gonna pretend like it's... I like the outfit, that's why I'm using it, so I'm just gonna pretend like it's a, like, FBI or police officer or whatever. Alright, so let's get to it. We got our partner in the vehicle with us. Alright, let's let them know we are available for some calls. And we're gonna go ahead and get into it, guys. How you guys been, though? How you guys been? Hope you guys been awesome. Hope you guys been... Oh, look at our police car. They're just chilling. Alright, so we got the black paint, so we can catch people easily. Hopefully they can't see us. Kind of undercover, I guess you could kind of say. If we see anybody suspicious, we're gonna pull them over as well. But if we get any calls, then we're gonna go ahead and accept those, depending on what it is, though.
Any unit in the downtown area?
We just got our first call.
Citizens report a suspicious vehicle.
Oh, watch out, dude.
Power Street.
Let me turn my lights on.
1 Lincoln 18.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, how do I exit that? Oh, right, there we go. So I gotta press E to turn my lights on. What's this weird? It's the same button to open the radio. Alright, let's go check this vehicle out. Oh, it's a tow truck, a stolen tow truck, I think. Alright, so we're just gonna try to pull this tow truck over.
LSPD! If you don't want to end up dead, stop the vehicle! Stop your vehicle, you fucking piece of shit!
Alright, some tow trucks are gonna pull over, so...
Backup needed on
Vespucci
Boulevard
stop.
And Pillbox Hill.
Alright, so he's just running through lights too. Alright, we got some backup coming, though. Hopefully they'll help out. Trying to block him in. Alright, I think we got him. Yeah, I think we got him. Alright, step up the vehicle. Oh, wait, what the heck? Oh, no.
Gonna screw you up real good!
Hey, step up the vehicle. Step
up the vehicle. Stop whatever
right,
the
miss,
hell you're
down
doing!
Down on the ground, miss. Oh, the officer almost hit me with this vehicle. Alright, down on the ground.
Get out of anywhere!
There we go. We're gonna go going for the rest.
Just give it up!
Alright, wonderful, wonderful. She thought she was getting away in this tow truck. Nah. Why are you still in tow trucks, Jackie?
You piece of crap.
Powix. Why are you still in tow trucks, huh? Alright, let's make sure she doesn't have anything on her.
I'm sorry, friend.
Are you sorry? No, it's too late for that, miss. It's late for sorries. Alright, you got nothing on you, so you're good. I'm gonna need a transport for her, though.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
Thanks, pal. I'm gonna pick her up for me. Appreciate that.
Vespucci Boulevard.
Yeah, this is 2-4. I'm on a 6. Hit me to your screen.
Alright, so this is obviously not her vehicle, so we're not gonna even bother searching it. We should, but we're not gonna bother. We already know this is a stolen vehicle, so...
Damn!
But we are gonna call a tow truck to pick it up. Alright, so we're gonna dispatch a tow truck to my location to pick up this, That's weird. We're calling a tow truck to pick up a tow truck. Kind of funny. Alright, so the tow truck is right there. Ooh, don't hit that. As you guys can see, we have the actual police tow truck. Yes, sir. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. We got the police tow truck installed. Police tow truck looks amazing. So we're gonna be using that tow truck from now on. Alright, so you guys could have been with. Y'all didn't have to wait for me.
Hey, my
partner go? Oh, what? How'd the door break off? Alright, so I gotta drive when I turn my lights on so that it'd be easier. Alright, let me fix my vehicle real quick. Please don't hit me,
yeah,
taxi. Thank you.
I needed to go to the doctor today.
Yeah, so I guess, I don't know, I guess each vehicle has a different key and certain lights for it.
So, hey, yeah. On the other side of the street!
Alright, that was a strange call out. Alright, the lady's still in the tow truck. Okay, see how that's the night gonna be? Alright, what's that light coming from? I don't even know what that flashing light's from. Oh, the tow truck. Man, that tow truck lights are bright. Dang. That's a cool. That's amazing. It's pretty good. We gotta restall some other mods that we used to have on our other episodes, like the library. Like the actual, like, real life library, like the Coca-Cola.
Attention unit, we got Lincoln a gas 18, thief, really. Citizens report a petty theft and
we got a
little soul.
Too, so I'm gonna just do this. License sirens, alright, just license code too. I might have to just do that from now on, I think. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna do that when I have to respond to a call, but if I'm pulling somebody over, I'll just press E. Alright, so we got somebody trying to steal gas. Are they already stole gas? Alright, what's up? Alright, so we're arriving on the scene to the gas station. Let's talk to the owner. Hey officer, welcome to my gas station. Unfortunately, I've been getting a lot of thieves recently. I caught this on the CCTV. Alright, wonderful. So he got video of the person stealing gas. Wonderful. Let's take a look, shall we? Alright, so let's see what vehicle it is. Alright, so this guy is driving some type of truck. I don't even know the name of the trucks. There they are, the bastards. Alright, so the bastards are driving a truck. Alright, their vehicle was a weirdly colored Bison 2. Okay. The license plate was 67DE. I think that's an I, 148. Alright, they took off in that direction. Alright, thank you. We're gonna go ahead and check it out. And hopefully we can catch the suspect for you. And he'll be going to jail for a while. And also getting a fine for not paying the gas price. So, I'll let you know if we find anything. Or if we find the suspect. Alright, so let's look for this guy. Okay, that lady's glitching like crazy. So we're just gonna ignore that. Like we didn't see it. Alright, so most likely they're going in this direction since he did point this way. So we're looking for a white Bison truck. Or, he said a weird color, so we don't know actually the color. So we're just gonna look for a Bison, I guess. So hopefully we can find this place.
We have Bison's down here. Alright,
so somebody has gave us a tip that they saw the Bison down here. Somewhere down here. That's not the Bison, I don't think. It just looked like a truck, yeah. That's not the Bison. I don't see it yet.
We have traffic alert.
So the Bison's going straight, so that's getting better. Alright, I see the Bison now. We got visual on the Bison, so we're gonna try to hurry up and catch up to him, see if we can pull him over. Hopefully he doesn't run. If he runs, then it's gonna be a wonderful chase.
Okay, he just went past me. I'm on him.
Oh shoot, yep, he's trying to run, so alright. Is he gonna go? Nope. I was gonna try to go around these cars. Is he really stopping for? Oh, that car helped us out actually. Wonderful. All right, let's get him. Let's hurry up and get him. That car actually helped us out. All right, get out of the vehicle, dude.
Stop! Police!
Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. Don't run.
You
don't run.
Idiot.
Don't run. All right. This was pretty easy. Dang, how we catch you that fast, dude? You thought you were slick, man? Was it that hard just to pay for some gas, dude? I guess it was that hard to pay for some gas, man. All right, we got this dude under arrest. Callum Ayas. I don't know how to. I'm bad at stuff.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Hey, come over here, man. Come over here for me. Come over here, man. Alright, thank you. Get out the street. Get out the street. Alright, you guys can go around if you want. Whatever. Alright, let's search this guy. Let's see if he has any.
Attention, unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Let's also let them know we're not
vehicles racing on Alter Street.
Ooh, didn't mean to push him. See, that's why I need to change the circle button. It pushes him. Or I could just press the backspace for now. I'll try that, but let's see. Oh yeah,
they
had nothing on him. All right, good. So we're gonna call transport to pick him up. And then we're gonna head search your vehicle.
Under arrest and
look like you got some stuff in here. There should be.
Bravo 27, we're in the area. I can assist you get out of here. Just let me know what I can do.
What's this guy doing? Oh, you better not steal the vehicle, man. Don't steal the vehicle. Really? You gonna steal the vehicle?
You sorry.
Dude, get out the vehicle. No, get out the vehicle.
LSPD.
Oh, you hit my officer. Oh no, you're definitely going down, dude. How you gonna hit my officer like that? I think you're getting away. You just gonna steal a vehicle, man? Why would you steal a vehicle right in front of me, man? I don't understand that. What is wrong? Oh, oops. Right, let's try to arrest this guy. Why would you do that, man? Oh, don't hit me, dude. Please don't, because I will definitely get you, too. Alright, let's drive this vehicle out the way.
Look out!
Oh, shit. So other cars can go around.
Don't be a dick. Just get in the car.
Okay, didn't want to put him in the car, but whatever. Our partner, let's go. We're gonna move this vehicle out the way. Put this vehicle right over here. Get it out the street. All right, this dude needs to get out that vehicle, but first let me drive our vehicle around so these cars can go. lights and sirens. Alright. Park up here so cars can go. Alright, dude, get out the vehicle. I don't even know why you got in. I was just trying to move it. Get out. Get out, dude.
All units, we've got a possible mugging on Power Street.
Alright, now come on the sidewalk for a bit. Come on the sidewalk. Come on. Alright, is he on the sidewalk? Alright, thank you, dude. Alright, so what, you a fan of something? Why would you, what was wrong with you, man? Why would you try to steal another vehicle? Let's make sure you ain't got nothing on you, alright?
What the hell?
Yeah, what the hell? Alright, you found nothing of interest. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and call a transport for this guy.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest.
I'm just gonna search this vehicle to see if there's anything.
Bravo 27, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do.
What's up here? Okay, so we found a mosquito repellent, a note written in a foreign language. That's nothing really bad. Alright, we're gonna call the tow truck for this vehicle. Oh, down. What was that? Oh dang, that police officer had to slam into him just to get this dude. I guess. That was pretty unnecessary, but whatever. Let's call a tow truck for this vehicle. Man, look at this traffic, man. This is ridiculous. If you guys know any scripts or mods that can, like, stop this, feel free to drop it down below in the comment section. I really appreciate it if you guys know a script that would help with all this traffic. Look at this. Look at this. This is crazy, guys. Let me try to do the traffic. Traffic control.
Hello?
Limit speed limit. Our traffic speed limit, I guess. Hopefully this will stop all the chaos. Get back away from them before I even punch somebody. Alright, there we go. Look at these guys driving on the sidewalk. It's crazy. Look at them. Like they don't know how to drive, like they just got their license.
Hey.
Yeah, you better not have wrecked. Really, lady? You gotta hit my vehicle? You lucky this is a glitch. I would've pulled you over if it wasn't a glitch. Look at you, man. What are you doing? Oh, lady. What's your name? What are y'all guys? Why are you guys driving on the... Are y'all crazy or something? Not just, like, driving on...
Look out!
Come are you good on. To go now? Alright, let me remove this. Move on. Alright, there you go. Alright, there you go. Yeah, you can go now. Shoot. I'm gonna drive on the sidewalk for no reason. Ah, she's crazy, I tell you, man. But that was a pretty good bust. Should never stole gas, man. Should have never stole gas. I don't know why he stole gas, but yeah. Yeah, let's let them know we're available for calls as well. I want to get a shootout call. I don't know why. I just want to test out the script. Oh, yes. Officer activated the panic button. So let's go ahead and respond to him. Hopefully it's a shootout. I hope it's a shootout. Please be a shootout. Oh, we got a homeless guy over here. That's sad. Alright, please be sure. I want to try to see this new script I downloaded. Like, when I get shot, I hold my stomach. Alright, like, I can fall on the ground for temporarily. And then get back up. Hopefully, we get a call out that's worthy of it. Alright, you guys, watch out, watch out. We're trying to get through. Officer, activated up. Oh, man, you just got my hopes up for no reason, dude. I was hoping for an actual good call. But it seems like you're good. You already got the dude in your vehicle and everything, huh? Alright, what's up? What's going on, man? Why'd you call me, man? What'd you use the panic button for? What do you mean? What you mean, what I mean? You activated the panic button, didn't you? I'm just sitting having my lunch. No problem here. Well, really, dude? You scared me. Careful not to press it. How you gonna press the button and then not even need it, man? How you gonna do that, man? You got the back, you got, look, backup on fleek, man, and then they just ran into me as well. But yeah, you got mad backup for no reason just because you want to play with the panic button. Come on, dude, you should know better than that. And how you gonna have a lunch in the middle of the road? Shoot, you lucky, man. You lucky I ain't your officer. If I was your officer, your superior, man, you'd be in trouble. You'd be suspended or fired or something. Alright, since our vehicle got damaged.
I need to get new cards printed. Nobody wants the fucking AP.
No shit.
These guys smoke. They smoking cigarettes? They better be smoking cigarettes. Let me check out. I don't think they smoking cigarettes. I don't really like no cigarettes, do you? Let's check them out. Let's see what we got here. What we got here? What up? Y'all smoking cigarettes?
Attention all units.
You're lucky
we've
if there's a burglary in front
of us.
Suspect responded quickly.
Strawberry.
Alright, so we need to hurry up and get there. So what we're gonna do is just turn.
Charlie 2-4, I'm monitoring. Will assist if required.
10-4.
Lights, but no sirens. Alright, we gotta. Yes, this might be a good time to try it. Test it out. We got a burglary in progress. Oh, my, speaking. Ooh, really, dude? Come on, man. We just fixed our vehicle. You wanna hit it? Alright, so we're gonna go hurry up and get there. So we're trying to hurry up and get to the burglary in progress. Hopefully he doesn't suspect nothing, because we don't have our sirens on, but he might see our lights. Hopefully not, but we're gonna turn them off once we get closer, so we're pretty close. So let's go ahead and turn them off so he doesn't see us coming, and also we're in all black, so you won't even notice probably. All right, so that was close. All right, so we're arriving on scene. Oh, so this is
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Not make entry until backup arrives. Okay. Alright, so we gotta wait for backup, I guess. Alright, so we're gonna just park right here. Where's our backup? Oh, there are our backup. Our backup is coming, so we're gonna wait for our backup to arrive. You just stuck or taking too long, press the button to speed up. Nah, they're pretty good. You don't need to speed up nothing.
Yo, fam.
Let's park over here, though. Alright, there are our backup. Wonderful. I hope he got a partner with you. Yo, he does have a partner with him. Good. Good. Alright, so. We probably won't even need the heavy duty, so yeah. Alright, what's up, you guys? You ready? Y'all here to back me up? Alright, good, good. Let's go, let's go. Let's go in. Let's go in for the kill. Oh, she's right here. What's she? Oh, officer, thank you. Thank God you're here. I came home a few minutes ago and I went to unlock my door. And I found it was already open and the lock was damaged. Oh no, I didn't know that what happened at first. Then I peeked through the door and I heard someone moving around inside. Oh no. I was so scared I ran out of here and called 911. It's a good thing you called us, miss. It's a good thing. I live alone, officer. I think someone has broken in. Oh, you broke. Oh, man. Please, I need you to go inside for me. I'm scared now, right now. All right, no problem, miss. We're going to go in for you. Just sit tight. All right, let's get our gun out. Just in case. Somebody runs out of the house and starts shooting us. Control E to enter. All right, so. All right, so we're going to enter the house. Oh, shoot. This is kind of cool. It's a pretty cool call out.
Oh shit!
You idiot!
What the fuck?
Let's check the area out. Alright, let me check the area out and see if we've seen anybody.
Oh shit!
Shit me up! Oh, I heard shots.
Holy shit!
Alright, nobody's in here.
Piece of crap!
It don't seem like anybody's in here, though. Oh, they might be in here. Oh, shoot. Y'all ready? Alright, let's chill. Oh, shoot.
You moron. LSPD!
There's somebody in her
house. Don't make me shoot ya!
Oh, shoot. Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. What you doing breaking into this lady's house? What are you doing, dude? What is your problem? You that poor, you gotta break into somebody else, man? Get down on the ground, man. You're going to...
Wow.
Oh, wait.
You little shit!
Alright, hold up. Get down on the ground. Maybe I keep hitting him for some reason. Dude, what is your problem? I can't believe he actually... Wow. Come on, dude. Let's go. Yeah, you're going to jail, dude. Really broke into this lady's house.
Fucking crazy.
Wow, this dude, I tell you, man. Ensure that you question the suspect using the interaction menu. Alright. In this call out. I don't know what I would have done without you.
No problem, miss. I swear I don't even know where this man came from. I don't even know him. He's not coming back, is he? No, miss. He's never coming back. He's gonna be in jail for a long time. Let's speak with this guy. Huh, interesting. Alright, let me back away. I don't want to hit nobody. Alright, there we go. Alright, dude, yeah, you're going to jail, man. We're gonna transport you ourselves. Alright, dude, get in the back. Yeah. Get in, dude. Where's our partner? Oh, our partner went all the way over here. Alright, hey man, got it all wrong.
Get in the car and behave!
All units, we are code 4.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is in your buddy's place, dude. The lady didn't even know you. Let's go ahead and go to the nearest. What is our partner doing? Let me go check out our partner first. I don't know what he's doing all the way over there. Come on, partner. Come in, partner or not? Alright, you just gonna chill? Okay.
Attention all units, backup needed. We have a 1024, multiple officers down, and La Mesa. Suspects are known affiliates of an African American gang.
All units in the vicinity, please respond.
Not a gang trying to take over the police station. I really would like to help.
I can take that. Are you going to generate a file on this? Disregard that. I got the details on my screen.
I got to turn our radio off because we're not available. We're transporting this dude to the nearest prison. I don't know what's up with our partner. I don't know why he... just want to take a break, I guess. Alright, he's trying to wait until I guess he wants me to pick him up after I transport this guy. I'm not sure though, but yeah, I'm gonna transport this guy into the nearest prison. I swear we installed the visual, but it's not coming up. I don't know why. Alright, you're gonna take this dude to jail. Take Cooper him yourself, hand him over. I'm gonna hand him over. I don't want the game to crash. I really sucked the game crash, so we're just gonna hand him over. Alright, thank you, officer, for taking him for me. I really appreciate that. Alrighty then. That was a pretty good call. I've never got a call like that. I don't even think you guys ever seen a call like that. Alright, let's go see if we can pick up our partner. I don't know what's his problem, but. He couldn't ride with us. I guess he was scared of the passenger or something. I don't know. We are going to try to pick him up if he gets in the vehicle. If not, then we're just going to leave. Come on, red light. Come on. There we go, green light. Let's go. Oops, we're in the wrong lane, too. I guess we got to go straight. Sneeze. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and get in this lane actually. Wait for the light to turn green, we're gonna follow the rules and the traffic laws and all that, etc., etc. Because we are a cop and we abide by the rules. Yes, we do. Alright, this. Come on, red lights. I wish they had like a real traffic lights that actually, like, you know, like took them out of the correct amount of time. Like, sometimes the lights. For me, only last like 5 seconds, but for others, they last like a whole minute, which is crazy. See, look, still didn't turn green yet. Come on, turn green. Come on, turn green. Really, you're not gonna turn? Oh, there we go, finally. Shoot, yeah, lady, get out the way. Alright, ooh, we driving on the wrong side, too. So much for following the rules. Alright, so our partner's down here. So we're gonna see if we can pick him up. Alright, come on, partner. Partner, come on. Partner, get in. Come on. Really, partner? Let me see.
Keep on rolling through them.
Partner.
Keep on going, motherfuckers.
You told me to keep on going, man? Come on. Oh, sorry, I didn't. Partner, I didn't mean to push you. No, come. Alright, there you go. Come on. Let's go. Come on, partner. Hurry up. Alright, let's let them know we're available for calls.
Any available unit in the South Los Angeles area, check. We've got
calls
a civilian in
about
need
their
of assistance.
Gate Williams.
And Davis.
Alright, let's go see. Let's check upon this
so somebody's worried about their neighbor, so we gotta go check that out.
No, I ain't seen.
Alright.
That motherfucking car crash was crazy, man.
Where you saw a car crash at? Alright, let's let them know we're not available since we're doing this call out.
Tell them devil, you need a big dick.
Oh, snap my nose.
This digital distribution shit is like a bubble that's never gonna pop.
You right, fucking yeah, know it.
Green light. Alright, so they live over here. Yeah, get off the road. Oh, alongside the road, dude. Alright, so is this their house or is the house on the other side? I'm not sure. I think the house is on the other side, so yeah. So I think the house is on this side. Oh no, it's the back. Alright, so we gotta take a U-turn. Just turned the wrong way. Oops. Had to cut you guys off right quick. I'm gonna park over here. Oops, this ain't even a oh yeah, I don't know. We're gonna use that as a drive. Actually, gonna put the light there, just in case. Alright, let's go, partner. I don't think they can steal my vehicle, but let's go, partner. Come on. Alright, you gonna stay in the vehicle, partner? Well, I just go handle this, I guess. I guess he's gonna wait in the vehicle. Let's talk to the subject. Use the call out mute in the call out. Alright, so let's talk to her. Hi there, your neighbor asked us to check on you. Is everything okay? So, this is what your guys do when the donuts run out. Huh? Oh wow, miss, we just came to check on you. There's no need to assault us. We just wanted to know if you're okay. Okay. Is that it? And that's all you gotta say? I guess so. So I guess that's it. So what did it say? Control N, right? Control N. So please make sure to contact with your neighbors and let them know you're okay. Right, I guess she had an attitude on her, trying to check up on you, and that's how you feel. Okay, she's been assaulting and stuff. See why our partner wanted to stay in the vehicle. Man, she should, I don't even think she should go to the movie right now. I ain't like your tone. I should have arrested you. Alrighty then, let's let them know we're available for another call out. Oops. Chill out the guy. Let me go get some candy. Let me get some candy right quick. Get some candy. Partner, you want some candy? No? Alright. Go get us some candy, dude. Oh, give me some candy, some partner.
Welcome!
Hello.
Citizens report.
Oh, you lucky you got a
hostage
situation. Never mind. Shoot.
McDonald Street.
Requesting all available units to attend.
We got a hostage situation. Shoot. I wanted some candy too. Go ahead and respond with.
I need to get new cards printed. Nobody wants the
license,
fucking AP.
Go ahead and make sure.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's go. Got a hostage situation. Now, hopefully we can. Oh shoot. Should we call? I think we might need to call back over this so we don't end up killing the suspect and killing the person that's. Oh shoot. Shoot his arm. Run, run, run. Yeah, you're safe. Ooh,
attention all car. Units. We are code 4.
Slow down the traffic. Slow down the traffic as well. Shoot. Ooh, let's call a paramedic just in case. We might be able to save him. Who knows? So I think the paramedic is this one. I see there's a paramedic.
Attention
oh, thank
all units. You. Medical
team.
Aid requested
this
on
is
McDonald Street.
So we got
officers
a fire truck
report a civilian shot. Dispatch units
this.
From David's Fire
actually,
Department.
Actually, we should close
an ambulance
the
requested
since.
From David's Hospital.
Yeah, let's close
requesting all available units to attend.
An ambulance is responding code 3.
What the heck? Alright, we didn't need the fire truck to stop. don't know why the fire truck stopped. Okay.
Damn! Let's do what we can do.
Or hopefully they can revive him. I had to make a decision. It was either her life or his life.
When I got sent up, he was in the skate. Now he's turfed up.
Alright, so we're gonna try to revive him. If
I
not,
he wasn't
just
gonna have
to call
dead. But I guess the hood got
oh, he's dead. Dang it, so we're gonna have to call Coroner for his dead body. Wait, he's alive. Shoot, he's alive.
So oh, what? Close. Damn it.
He was alive and died.
All units, you conclude this call. Return control.
To the spot. Alright. Oh, dang. He just ran over his corpse. Dang. That was kind of rude, but whatever. Let's call Coroner and pick up his body. Oh, dang. I swear, did we stop traffic? Let's see. Let's stop traffic. They just running over his body and stuff. They don't got no care in the world. Come on, I saw me stop traffic, right? And they still coming. Like, what the heck? Alright, Coroner's over here. I think they got stuck. I think Coroner got stuck. I'm not sure what's up with our partner. He doesn't. I guess he doesn't. Oh, I don't. No, run over. Please, no. Oh, thank you. Y'all so respect. Oh, never mind. I thought they were gonna go around, but guess not. They actually ran them over. No, come on, why you guys keep running them over? Dang. So disrespectful. Come on, Coroner. What you doing? Just chilling over there? I'm really waiting for the red light. Waiting to let the turn. They are really waiting for the light. It's like this dude doesn't even deserve. Just like let people run him over multiple times until we come. Or maybe it's our traffic stop. I think they follow in the traffic. Let's see. Let's remove it. Move all of this. Limit the traffic speed, I guess. Alright, so. Let me move my vehicle out the way. I'm gonna move it so people can't run their body over, I guess. Alright, there we go. Come on, Coroner. Come on, what you doing? Oh my gosh. I guess I have to remove it. I mean, you know. Yeah, I guess. Alright, Coroner, where you going?
Yeah, you said
Coroner,
it.
Over here. Coroner, where you going, man? Alright, we're finna just leave this guy. I guess nobody else cares about him. I mean, we can't, but. Alright, never mind. Coroner's turning around. Alright, we're good. Never mind. Alright, don't hit the corner. Aw, really, dude? Now you gotta pick his dead body up and he died. Alright, he didn't die. Good. Alright, go ahead and take the body so we can hurry up and leave this location. Alright, good. Wonderful. You gonna take care of the body for us? Go ahead and turn our lights off. Let them know we're available for call. Alright, let's go. Okay, cut me off, Coroner. Why don't you? Oh, she's talking to me. Hey, girl, how you doing? Shoot. Talk to me. She wishing she could have this.
Attention all units. We've got a warrant issued for theft of an aircraft and prayer till Del Sol.
Photo of the sensor has been sent to your phone.
This digital distribution shit is like a bubble that's never gonna pop.
One Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
That's kind of strange. Alright, caution. So we're not gonna have lights or sirens on. Just so they don't run and flee. Not sure why that car's going off. I guess somebody tried to steal it and the alarm went off.
Keep on hustling!
Alright, it's a green light. Alright, go over there. Shoot, red light. Oh, never mind, green light, awesome. Alright, finally we started to get some green lights. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, come on. You gonna cut me off there? Oh, no. Past this yellow light. Nope, we were already across, so we're good. Alright, you gonna cut me off too, man?
I need to get new cards printed. Nobody wants the fucking AP.
No
shit.
Alright, this dude's driving crazy. You're lucky we're in a car right now, alright? It pulls you over. Alright, so we're at a stop sign. Shoot. We need to get over, actually. Hit a U-turn. Alright, you can go the... There ain't no cars. Oh, yeah, here they are. Never mind. You're lucky. Alright, let's cut these. I don't even think they're gonna let us cut them off. I guess we'll just wait for our turn. Alright. I'm gonna have to just cut them off. Yeah. This is so heavy. Oh, never mind. It's our turn. Oh, alright. Turn around. That U-turn. Hopefully this isn't another bomb, because that would suck. The last time we did it, wanted to scare the mess out of me. Alright, suspects should be in the area, but may have a warrant from their place of residence and employment. Alright, so they're over there, it seems like. Oh, shoot, shots fired. Ooh. Oh, dang, shot the mess out of us. Oh, shoot. Let's call some backup.
Attention all units. We
our
have
partner's just chilling.
Alright,
I guess our partner's are
and
rebel.
Little Soul.
Requesting all available units to attend.
I just want
to
do this to test out the script. To see.
Nice.
I don't think it's. Oh, it's probably because we got a vest on. We'll just let him see how it. Oh, never mind. I guess the script doesn't work. Oh, there's another one? Is there another guy? Oh, yeah, he is. I see him. He's right there. I see him. Hopefully we can get this guy without him trying to shoot at us. Let's see if we can get this guy. Hopefully he doesn't shoot at us. Alright, dude, down on the ground. Dude, drop your weapon. Alright, okay, get a little bit closer. Drop your weapon, dude.
Stop!
Drop your weapon.
Police!
Down on the ground. Down on the ground. Yeah, alright. We got to save him, but we couldn't save his friend. But luckily we got one suspect.
All right, you go moron. Ahead and
rush him. Alright, so Joseph Wilson. Alright. I'll go ahead and call a transport for you.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
Make sure you
got
the weapon on.
Career till Del Sol.
Alright, we found a handgun. Wow. So he had another gun on him. It's a good thing we searched him. Alright, hey. Alright, so she's gonna take you for me. Alright, thank you, miss. Alright, let's go ahead and call in a coroner to pick up that dead body. Alright, we might be able to... No, we're just gonna call a coroner. We're not gonna call in this. There's no way he survived all these gun wounds. Also pick up his gun. Alright, let's get it.
Attention all units. We've got a possible mugging on Dutch London Street.
Alright, so coroner's coming to pick up the dead body. I don't know why I said vehicle at first. But yeah, coroner's coming to pick up this dead body. Once coroner comes, then we're gonna go ahead and end this episode. So we're just gonna wait for coroner. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thought it was a pretty cool call outs that we got tonight. Alright, coroner's here. Take the body. So I hope you guys liked the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you'd like to see more, don't forget to comment down below what you would like to see more of. Sheriff Patrol, Bike Patrol, Border Patrol,
you're my last nerve, asshole.
Don't forget to comment down below and tell me what you guys would like to see more of. But I hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for me. I really appreciate
Dispatch
it if you guys
calling
do.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a suspect.
I'll catch you guys later.
On Palomino Avenue.
Adios.